I guess we look pretty silly at the moment. But when it comes to ratings classifications, well, it's seriously important to choose the right movie for every member of the family.
Films classified G are for general exhibition that can be enjoyed by the whole family.
Ride like the wind, bullseye!
I know that you and I got off in the wrong pot. What do you say? Want to be friends?
When viewing films classified PG, parental guidance is recommended for persons under 15 years of age.
That was a hell of a thing.
Films rated M are recommended for mature audiences, 15 years and older.
Movies classified MA cannot be seen by persons under 15 unless in the company of a parent or adult guardian.
You kill him! You kill yourself! Give me back my son!
Oh! Movies rated R are restricted to adults, 18 years and over. So, choose the right movie for your family.
Film classification ratings help put you in the picture. Have you ever bought or rented a videotape that wasn't quite right? It may have been a pirate copy. An illegal and inferior copy for which you paid good money. Pirated tapes are recognisable by poorly presented or photocopied jackets, poor sound and or picture quality, the lack of sensor and other labels on the face and spine of the tape, and the absence of warnings, such as this at the beginning of the tape presentation. Pirate tapes rob artists and studios of their rightful income and add to the cost of a video to the consumer. Video piracy is a major problem in Australia. Please help us stop it. If you buy or rent a tape which you believe is not the genuine article, please phone this toll-free number for advice. Or write to Post Office Box 515 Monavale, New South Wales 2103. This message is brought to you by the Australasian Film and Video Securities Office.
Hit it.
Get inside the movie.
It's very cool.
Get super sharp cinema quality pictures and surround sound you can feel. Get more, much more on DVD. Movies on DVD give you never before seen footage, interviews.
It's bizarre to be playing a person in front of that same person.
Bloopers and outtakes. Inside information on how the movie was made. You can even be your own director using special interactive features. Explore the secrets of the blockbusters. See more than the movie on DVD. So start collecting DVDs, the cutting edge of home entertainment.
It's me, Stuart.
The sights, the sounds, the special features. Collect the gold standard in DVD from Columbia Tristar and get more than the movie.
I make this look good.
is the most dangerous terrorist alive.
You're about to witness one act of aggression that can't be stopped.
His planning is precise.
Whatever strategies are racing through your simple minds right now, forget them! Resist our orders and you'll be killed!
His target, exceptional.
The staples of international business. Wonderful list of attendees.
A strike team is called in. Codename, The Elite.
Central allowed you to train them under our protection in an effort to create a covert alternative when needed.
That agreement stands.
Not when dead bodies start turning up.
Accidents happen. These men have surfaced again.
They were sentenced to life in prison, but they're out now and they're angry.
We've all seen what those people can do.
There's just one thing I can think to do to make it stop.
There's a pretty good chance you're gonna trash the team.
In a world of international terrorism, the rules of engagement do not apply.
What separates us is our dedication to a moral high ground.
The enemy is lethal.
You have your games. I have mine.
But so are the elite.
It seems I have some unfinished business.
Me too.
Our objective is counterterrorism. We are not mercenaries.
Don't confirm my doubts of your sanity, Jason!
Pretty fly for a white guy.
Jürgen Prochnow, Maxine Bonds, Robin Givens, Jason Lewis, Joel West, Keith and Derek Brewer, and Stephen Williams. The Elite.
Careful. It's loaded.
Everyone has a secret wish. But be careful what you wish for.
You have released a demon.
Wishmaster 3.
Where is my waker?
I opened the box. I touched it with my own hands. There must be something we can do. Get a priest or something.
This isn't a joke.
He has the power to turn fantasy.
I wish for two women to be in love with me.
Into fear.
I do not believe this.
Believe it.
And dreams into nightmares.
Your world will end.
Never!
I saw it.
Saw what?
Diana?
The war goes on! As you wish.
Wishmaster 3, Devilstone.
Welcome to the Legion.
You see?
There's no way out.
You think this is funny?
Let's see what you're left of when you blow your fucking brains out.
That was been really sick.
It's like something always has to go wrong.
Yes.
All I want is some peace. Now that he has destroyed all of my people. We are the only ones to remain.
It's her! Who is the devil?
And now he has come to claim me and seal his final victory.
Shit.
Who is this comedian?
A gun in your pocket, or are you just glad to see me?
Let's go.
the Legion.
Drop it! We're straight ahead!
Okay.
What are you gonna do, shoot me?
She will be the last one.
I don't want to talk about it.
An agent of evil,
Simon Mumps,
you knew what really scared the people,
has found the key to resurrection.
What's the matter with bringing back some dead people?
We're going up against a guy with supernatural powers.
Not the kind of people you're going to have over for Sunday dinner.
When you spend as much of your existence battling evil, a little laughter goes a long way.
Two saviors must steal it back.
Now let's get that rock.
Give us a sign from the great beyond.
How could that possibly be good?
I like to think that we move on when our time's up.
I can't miss this.
When it comes to dating...
Oh, sorry.
Oops.
These three friends...
Chill.
...have their own rules.
We've all had our hearts stomped on one too many times.
There is no Mr. Right.
Christina.
Dating is all about boundaries.
Hi.
You might really like him.
Maybe.
Courtney.
What's up?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing.
Jane.
You? Slut! Is that what I think it is?
Yeah, I will take it to the dry cleaners and it will be gone.
What's this?
Columbia Pictures presents...
You! Oh, God!
The most unexpected...
Apparently, they're stuck.
I have a piercing.
Comedy of the year.
I dropped the thingy to my lip gloss. I'll get it.
The sweetest thing.
They're fake.
They look real.
You can touch it if you want to.
No.
Touch it.
That's why chicks always go to the bathroom together.